barricaded the world with hate, has goose-stepped us into misery and bloodshed. We have developed speed, but we have shut ourselves in. Machinery that gives abundance has left us in want. Our knowledge has made us cynical, our cleverness hard and unkind. We think too much and feel too little. More than machinery, we need humanity. More than cleverness, we need kindness and gentleness. Without these qualities, life will be violent, and all will be lost. Soldiers, don't give yourselves to brutes. Men who despise you, enslave you, who regiment your lives, tell you what to do, what to think, and what to feel, who drill you, diet you, treat you like cattle, use you as cannon fodder. Don't give yourselves to these unnatural men.
It's great to be back here in the mecca of boxing. Top Rank actually was organized in 1970. Prior to that, we had other companies, but in December of 1970, we did our first fight, and it was here in this building between the great Muhammad Ali and an Argentinian fighter, Oscar Bonavina. And it was a great, great fight, and it was thrilling to do a fight here in Madison Square Garden. Ray Boom Boom Mancini was just with me in Macau and said one of the greatest nights of his life was when he fought here in Madison Square Garden. Every great fighter, Oscar De La Hoya, fought a fight here in Madison Square Garden. And of course, Madison Square Garden became the home for the great Miguel Cotto, who fought here so many times. So it's wonderful to be doing this fight now. Miguel Cotto fighting once again in Madison Square Garden against a young man, one of the great champions of our era, who's gonna have the opportunity to shine here in the mecca of boxing, Sergio Martinez. So this fight, again, continues the great tradition of Madison Square Garden.
Thank you, Doug. I want to thank everybody to be here, sponsors, HBO, Top Rank, Dibela Boxing, Samsung Boxing, and it's not really much to say, you know. I just looking forward to start my camp, looking forward to train as hard as I can each day, and being here on June 7th just to begin the first Puerto Rican to be a champion in the 40 different division. I want to say, Sergio, your luck in your camp. Try to do your best. I'm going to do my best. And at the end of the road, the winners are going to be the fans. Thank you to be here.
It's my honor and pleasure to introduce the WBC middleweight champion of the world, Sergio Maravilla Martino.
I want to thank you, HBO, pay-per-view, Top Rank, and Rivela Entertainment, and Samsung, Lukovic, and Miguel de Pablos, and the WBC, Jose Suleiman, and Mauricio Suleiman. I want to thank you, Miguel Cotto, and and now I speak in Spanish because I am Latin. Bueno, quiero dar las gracias a todos primero por estar aquí presente.
Thank you all for being here present today.
Perdonen la voz que tengo un poquito mal. Estuve cantando mucho. Quiero contarles una cosa, vamos a pelear el 7 de junio, vamos a hacer una gran pelea y ese día, como dijo Miguel Cotto, no vamos a ganar solamente Cotto y yo, va a ganar también el público.
We'll tell you all that we're going to have a great fight that day, and like Mr. Miguel Cotto said, the fans are going to be the winners of this event.
Pero quiero que no se olviden de algo.
Don't forget one thing.
Vamos a pelear.
You're going to fight.
Porque yo que soy el campeón.
Because I am the champion.
Subo primero al ring y no último, porque si no, Cotto no peleaba.
And I'm coming to the ring first. He's coming second.
Voy a ir al rincón azul. Aunque soy el campeón. Aunque soy el campeón, me da exactamente igual. Me da exactamente igual aunque soy el campeón. Porque si no, Cotto no peleaba.
So if I wanted to move on, I really don't care because I'm the champion. And if it wasn't for that, then you wouldn't fight.
Me van a presentar último. No, me van a presentar. Primero en el ring, aunque yo sea el campeón, porque si no Cotto no peleaba.
I will be introduced first in the ring because if I wasn't that way, Cotto would not fight.
Me imagino que el 7 de julio va a pedir un camino de pétalos de rosas hacia el ring, si no Cotto no va a pelear.
I can imagine on June 7th he's going to ask for rose petals, otherwise he won't walk into the ring.
Ese 7 de junio se acaban las excusas, se acaban las tonterías. Ese 7 de junio voy a ganar yo, va a ganar Argentina. Muchas gracias.
You've been on top for a while in the middleweight game. It seems like you've waited almost forever for that opportunity to fight a mega star in boxing. Tell us, finally that we're here, how does it feel, and having it take place in Madison Square Garden, the mecca of it all?
He says I feel very well, and quite frankly, I don't see Cotto as a megastar. I don't see myself as a megastar. So, you know, as far as that's concerned, he's not a megastar.
Can Sergio talk about
with two champs and that's it? I can't say anything.
In your extended layoff, you've also had a chance of meeting some of the world leaders, and most importantly, the Pope. Explain to us, how wonderful is it to know that you're sitting at top of the world, you're the middleweight champion of the world, and tell us a little bit about your time off and how you enjoyed it.
Personas de gran talla, por el dolor
que usted necesita. Yo siento muy nervioso, creo que son las cosas a las que uno aspira cuando comienza en este mundo.
He says, I'm very proud. These are the things that you dream about, that you aspire to reach when you start out. He dreamed about it and he's living it now.
I would say you'd have to be quite humble. You know, saying that you're not one of the superstars in boxing, that's a humble statement. All right, the boxing world has been chomping at the bits for a mega fight such as this. You got to say it. This would be considered a mega fight, no?
Usted es muy humilde con decir que usted no es una mega estrella, pero si usted sí se considera una mega estrella y el mundo del boxeo está anticipando.
Are taking in that?
Mega estrella que debe de ser, sabe. No tan humilde en su palabra.
No, pero yo creo que sinceramente creo que aquí en el boxeo hay pocas mega estrellas. Mayweather es uno. Para mi gusto, Andrew Ward es otro, pero todavía no reconocido. Pero creo que ni Cotto ni yo somos. Well, muchas gracias, igual.
He says, thank you for humility, but he really doesn't feel like he's a megastar. He thinks Mayweather, obviously, Andre Ward has not reached that level of megastar as far as being called one, but he believes that those are two elite fighters that are mega, you know, megastars. So he stays humble. He says,
you're always humble, Sergio Martinez.
We really